What did it say on that desk? I just saw, like... Oh, what's that say?
It's just like a sketch thingy.
Oh, is that that concept art?
Yeah, well, I don't know if it's a concept art, but it's like animation things with like the...
Oh, look how happy he is! Look at his little smiley face!
No. Nope.
It just says no. No.
No.
No. Oh, there's a thing there.
At this point,
oh, he's got a Joyzy accent!
Sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm
out of
here.
Are you alright?
No. Hello, book. The Illusion of Living by Joy Drew.
That's the creator guy.
Yeah, I think he might have been a little nutty in the head.
He certainly sounds it, don't you think?
Gotta appease the gods, you say?
Hold it open.
Okay. Is this door open too? Okay.
Nothing freakier than a door that opens once, that didn't open before and then opens. Well. It's a picture room.
I guess. Is there anything in here?
Oh, the...
Found the ink pressure.
Really? How can you tell?
I don't know. I can't do anything with it. To remember that, though, I'm sure we're gonna need that at some point.
Yeah.
What am I still missing? I thought it was just the book, right? I mean, obviously not right, but I thought it was just the book. Let's go check the pedestal-y things. They're in here? Yeah, okay. So I got the gear, got the wrench, got the book, got the plush, got the ink. I haven't found the ink well. Where's the ink well? Boris, are you hiding an inkwell in here? Is it over? Oh, he actually was!
Oh my god.
Boris, you scamp! You rascal!
Oh, you.
Just don't move.
Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Okay, so we can go back over here. Oh, low pressure. Gotta do the ink pressure. Well, at least we know where the ink pressure is, right?
Yeah, if you can remember your way. This is just like a maze to me. I don't know where I am.
I got this. That's the ink machine. Which means this thing is down here. And... Nope, went the wrong way.
Nice one.
Yep. Just total pro at this.
I mean, it's not like you worked here for...
So it's this way, and then we take a left. Here's where it is. Okay, these doors are still locked. What?
Oh! Oh my god!
Hello!
Don't go. He's just standing there. Don't go near that. Oh my god.
He wasn't there before either. Oh.
Ah.
Happy day.
Don't put your back to that standee because it'll probably just snap your neck.
With what? It doesn't have.
Cardboard fingers.
It doesn't have any depth. It can't actually wrap its arms around anything. It's not how cardboard works. Can I.
My paper put you to death.
I can't turn it off.
The hosing.
I found the ink flow.
I'm keeping my eye on you.
You don't just go try back, any
just, like,
funny
point
business.
To your eyes and then point to him.
Yeah, just. I see.
Oh man, I don't like these long corridors. Are they pumping?
Just like clanging.
Oh, what kind of hell have you unleashed on us all?
Ink! I unleashed ink!
No.
God damn it. I like that startled me. I was like, ah! Oh, it's just you.
They put that there on purpose, just to startle you. I don't like this.
Yeah, like, so every single time you turn the corner, it's ready.
Oh, yeah. Are we sure? Okay, we didn't give me time to ask her.
No, it's fine.
You just did it?
Yeah, I mean, you know, that's what we put all the stuff together. Might as well, right? Wait a minute. Hang on. There was a Bendy standy here. Where'd it go? I only just now noticed that wasn't here.
Oh, God. It's behind you.
Because, like, yeah, that's the one that, like, first, like, jumped out, like, Oogie Boogie, here I am, and now it's not there
that
anymore.
One, is it?
No, that one was always there. Okay, so we turn on the ink, so we go to the ink machine, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... Can I...
Oh, my God!
Hi,
The
floor is bleeding.
I told you not to turn on the machine. Look what you have done. You've doomed us both. This
no,
is all your fault.
No, it's fine. The exit's
it's
right
not
here.
Fine.
It's fine. I'm leaving. Oh.
Oh, shoot. It was a trap. Oh.
Well, that's a very cubic.
Shoot straight down where the exit is. That's how they trap you. It was a trap. You lied to us. We're gonna die.
Come back to the workshop. I got something to show you.
Maybe we shouldn't have trusted them. Oh, I don't like stairs.
Ominous lighting. Where's my Bendy plushie when I need it?
Yeah, just give it cuddles. Oh, dude, because I know that there's going to something like jump out as we're turning the corners. Don't spin. Don't.
Oh,
can you turn it off?
Turn what off? How am I supposed to get back up that hole?
There's the ink.
Yeah.
The wheel thing. Can you turn that?
No.
It was worth a try.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why you wouldn't, but the creator lied to us. Yeah, I think he did to us too.
Yeah, I think he did to everyone. Well,
oh, axe.
There's a thing. Can we do that? It's flashing. Yeah, the axe.
Oh, yeah. I'm just so vicious.
It's not a feather duster.
Let me just clean this away. I'm just feather dusting this wood.
That is like the weakest swing I've ever seen. It's like,
yeah.
I don't want to damage anything.
And then like I sprint like at the speed of a snail. Like I'm just like ever slightly faster. Like, tell me if you can tell the difference, right? Sprint.
Okay.
Walk.
No.
Sprint.
Apart from
walk.
I mean, you. Axe moves a bit fast. You're holding it with one hand at the bottom.
Yeah.
You're just going to swing it. It's just going to go flying at your hands across the room.
And then jump.
That's not a jump. That's a skip.
That looks like a support beam too. Whoops.
Now the roof's going to come down. Nice job. Oh. What?
It actually did!
Oh my God!
Damn it, Caz! So, are we just not going to talk about the pentagram on the thing?
I mean,
and
this
the...
looks normal. I
yeah.
have it in my living room.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Not the coffins, though, just
yeah,
the pentagram.
Just the pentagram, okay.
Oh, why is it wobbling? I don't like this.
Earthquake! Oh,
what?
What? I'm not... Why am I... Blech.
Oh.
Okay.
Dead. You dead?
I guess.
You fell over?
Yeah. I don't know, I just fell over.
Darn, I told you to tie your shoelaces.